Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about a hardware Markov chain algorithm realized in a single device for machine learning. TNE is the lead author. Viewers, there is a growing need for developing machine learning applications. However, implementation of the machine learning algorithm consumes a huge number of transistors or memory devices on chip. Developing a machine learning capability in a single device has so far remained elusive. The authors built a Markov chain algorithm in a single device based on the native oxide of two-dimensional multi-layer tin selenide. After probing the electrical transport in vertical tin oxide, tin selenide, tin oxide heterostructures, two sudden current jumps were observed during the set and reset process. Furthermore, five filament states were observed. After classifying five filament states into three states of the Markov chain, the probabilities between each state showed convergence values after multiple testing cycles. Based on this device, they demonstrated a fixed probability random number generator with a 5% error rate. This work sheds light on a single device as one hardware core with Markov chain algorithm. Viewers, this article was published in October 2018 in the Journal of Nature Communications. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.